Ball is returned by number 13 and tackled by number 1.
Brody! You run this?
That's a first and 10 for the Destroyers. Run by number 13 and a tackle by 72 from Cooper. Run by number 8, Pittman. He's tackled by a Holston Pittman. Third and 6. Caught by number 6 for Ramona Show's touchdown. Destroyers are elected to do a PAT. By number 6 is good. Destroyers lead 8-0.
Let's go!
for number 7 with return. Tackled by number 6 from the destroyer. First and 10 for the Fruitport Trojans. Five-yard encroachment by the Destroyers. First and 5 for the Trojans. Run up the middle by number 50 for the Trojans, tackled by number 13. Third and 2. Fourth and inches for the Trojans.
We're the league reps are close enough today.
Which one do you want?
Turnover on downs. The ball will be taken over by the Destroyers. First and 10 from the 45.
Hey man, what's up, man? You want to do this? I got stuff to do. I got to go soccer game here in a little bit. Okay. Oh, I got to do this. I'm not real comfortable with the microphone.
Run up the middle by number 13 for the Destroyers, tackled by number 1 for the Trojans.
Thank you.
Time off, motor shorts.
There we go. Got it. Yeah, which that would be, I mean, I could see that one.
Second and eight. Run by number 13, tackled by one for the Trojans. It's third and six. It's a 2-yard run by number 5. It'll be fourth and four. Pass to number 5 on the outside. First down, Mona Shores. That's a first down for Mona Shores.
Dang it! better catch it, bro.
Incomplete pass from number 8 to number 2. It'll be second down and 15. Run by number 8, Pittman. There's a flag on the play. That's the end of the first quarter.
Good time. It is way too cold.
Run by number 15 up the middle. He's tackled by number 20 and number 1. He's 4th and 20. Time out, Mona Shores. Mona Shores is elected to punt.
Oh, okay.
It's a dead ball play. Coachman on the defense, it'll be 1st and 5. There's a fumble on the field. Recovered by the Destroyers.
They fumble a lot.
Okay.
The run by number 13, tackled by number 7 for the Trojans. Second and 7. Pass for the Destroyers, number 8 to number 1. It'll be 3rd and 3. Pass number 2 was dropped. It'll be 4th and 3. Run by number 5 is tackled for a loss. It'll be a turnover on downs. First down for the Trojans. Was a fumble for the Trojans, recovered by the quarterback. Second and 11.
We saw, attack, take them, shake in their cleats. We're the mighty sailors and we just can't be beat. We saw, attack, take them.
is a run by number 20. Tackle by number 8, Pittman.
Oh, we need this.
So, is it 21? Mm. See them? I know, I don't. They might have been off. They sub two guys off. Run by number 6. I had a question about that.
Go, 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 go,
go! Stop that clap. Stop that clap.
Fourth and 14 for the Trojans. Trojans have elected to punt. It'll be a dead ball play. Recovered by the Destroyers on the 35. It'll be first and 10.
You don't put your head down right now. Come on.
Number 8, Pittman down the sideline for a Mona Shores touchdown. Destroyers will go for a PAT, which is a dead ball play. The kick is good. And that makes the score. The Mona Shores Destroyers 16. The Freeport Trojans 0 with 2 minutes and 1 second left in the second quarter.
Dang.
Run by number one, tackled by a host of destroyers.
Oh, what am I doing? Balling here. I'm right there.
Fumble recovered by the Trojans. It'll be 3rd and 9.
I'm not going to shoot him if you get hurt.
Run by number two, tackled by 56.
Stop the clock. Stop. Okay.
Timeout, Mona Shores. Cooper will be going for it. It's 4th and 8. Just under 34 seconds remaining in the half.
Get him. Come on, come on. Yeah, there we go.
Run by number one to the outside. It's 1st and 10 for the Trojans.
Not anymore. We're done.
Timeout for the Trojans.
Timeout.
You're lucky I was quick with the finger on that one, bud.
Number one to the outside.
Mom, move your head, please. Thank you.
It is cold. If it gets colder than this, I'm not
going to. Will start 1st and 10 from the 24-yard line.
You know, I'll be done with my master's in April, so I'll be back. I was actually talking to him at my job. I would like to like do a session like on my lunch break or something. That's what I was telling him. I said I know they'll come. Yeah. And then I think they'll like, you know, get more people to sign up down there, you know.
Like, No, they were not kicking these. Every single time. Especially if you got a 50-50 chance. Always on top of that. My sister's like, really? We're 50-50 right now. We're about a third.
Run by number 50 up the middle. Tackled by number 6 for the Destroyers.
I was wondering what was wrong with ours. Are you going when he kicks it, or are you going before he kicks it? When? I'm like, yeah, don't. Oh, so he starts moving, go. You gotta warn against green light, because the kids like watch it like a punt, like just watching it roll and not that.
Yeah, but she can like go.
We've got an equipment timeout in the field. A run by number 1 to the outside, brought down by number 8, Pittman, for the Destroyers. Third and 11.
Get him.
Run by number 80, brought down by 4 for the Destroyers. The Trojans have elected to punt. Be an untimed down. The punt was caught by number 13 at the 40.
We're not casino or club people.
It'll be first and 10 from the 35. Run by number 13, tackled by number 77 and number 1.
Go, Brandon! Woo!
Second and 9.
Stormy.
I'm
serious. Mom, Stormy.
Number 13 for the Destroyers, tackled for
Stormy.
A loss by number 1 and number 7.
Stormy.
77.
Stormy Dollar.
Third and 11.
No way.
Number 8 with the carry, tackled for a loss by number 1 and number 7.
And he looked just like
4th and 15 for the Destroyers. Be a dead ball kick.
Coach Christie.
I see him leg up on your pistol.
It'll be 1st and 10 for the Trojans at the 29-yard line.
Popcorn. It's good. Came out the woodwork. Yeah.
Number 1 breaks a couple tackles to the outside, steps out of bounds.
Wow.
At about the 42. The fumble on the play, recovered by the Trojans. It'll be 2nd and 12. Destroyers tackled number 80 for a loss. It'll be 3rd and 13. Up the middle, tackled by number 11 for the Destroyers. It'll bring up 4th and about 7.
Sorry, bro. I got my deal.
It was reversed to number one. He's on the outside, tackled by number one for the Destroyers. It'll be a turnover on downs, first and 10.
Probably ran about 12 seconds off of that one.
Milked it a little bit.
What is sharks, and then how do I put that front cover?
Bluetooth.
What is this?
You'll find it.
Look at how many there are right now.
Hey, make up the time. That's all you can do.
Oh, so how does...
Look up available devices. I'm just going to go.
Dynamite! Dynamite, ready? Watch even boom, dynamite! Watch even boom, dynamite! Watch even boom, dynamite!
Working out so far. I don't know if I got to bring it to the leg. Let me look here. Give me a minute. Okay, I'll just bring the other side. Okay, we're unlocking. That's it.
Lock. Lock the Jordan.
Did you open it?
No, I didn't go over it yet.
Lock.
I just.
Incomplete pass. It'll be second and 10. Run by number 13 up the middle. Tackled by number 18 for the Trojans. It'll bring up third and 4. Destroyers to start the fourth quarter.
Deep.
The pass was dropped. There'll be a turnover on downs. First and 10 for the Trojans. Run by number 1, tackled by number 9 for the Destroyers. Run by number 80. Tackled at the line of scrimmage. Brings up third and 12.
So what?
Run by number 50 up the middle. Tackled by number 2 for the Destroyers. It'll be 4th and about 3. Run again by number 1. It'll be a turnover on downs for the Destroyers. 1st and 10. Timeout, Motor Shores.
Oh, wait, timeout. Nah, nah, nah.
Pass falls incomplete for the Destroyers. Brings up 2nd and 10.
Middle finger. One of them. Right about me.
Fly down the play. Yeah, legal procedure on the Destroyers. 5 yard penalty. Run by number 15, gain of 5, brings up 3rd and 10. Covered by the Trojans.
I'm
By number 80, with a loss of 5, second and 15. Number 2 on the keeper for no gain. 3rd and 15. Number 2 again for a gain of 2. It's going to bring up 4th down for the Trojans. And the Trojans have elected the punt. It'll be an untimed play. And the punt is caught by number 15 at the 45. 46, so at 5 yards. Brings up 1st and 10 for the Destroyers at the 41-yard line. Wow.
Ooh, it's locked. Like five. The fuck?
Yeah, so we just play the ball.
Run by number 13 for a 1 yard gain. Brings up 3rd down for the Destroyers. And we have a timeout on the field. And the pass from number 8 to number 6 is caught, and it's a 1st down for the Destroyers. And the pass is caught down to the 19 yard line, and we have a timeout. More shores. Ball is incomplete. Brings up third and four for the Destroyers.
Back all three. All right. I'm not announcing the whole time, man. After this game, done. Huh?
It's up to you.
Well, guess what?
We need somebody for the next game.
I could be the next game. After that, that'd be great. Or this game, I don't care.
Do this one.
You want to do this next one? Perfect. Yeah, I'll be the one after that.
Somebody else have the clock?
Yeah, I'll have the clock. I'm actually supposed to be on the field for the next one, so I'll have the clock.
Okay. You got rosters and stuff? Yeah,
but you just call numbers.
No.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Do this. We'll blow the whistle and do this. Both hands. Well, you should know, like, it automatically stops on a first down, it'll stop. So that's going to be a thing. See them wave my hands? On the clock. I thought you'd be first down. But I'm sure I'll run the clock. But you learn, maybe I'll let you do it. That's a nice one to run.
Ladies and gentlemen, the score is 16-0. Motor Shores Destroyers.
And there we go.